Please welcome Chief Executive Officer, co-founder, SentinelOne, Tomer Weingarten.
Hey, everyone. Thank you all for joining me today. It's a huge honor for me. It's the first time on the RSA main stage. So obviously, I'm incredibly excited. But it's, again, just an amazing privilege to be here with you all. And I want to talk to you about something really important, which is securing our future. Before we jump into the future, I think what's really important for all of us to try and grasp is how much we need to focus on the present, how much we can't ignore the past. When we walk this show floor and we see all these great, shining new technologies, it's important for us to remember that we cannot onboard any new technology, any new security, if our infrastructure is still riddled with the same issues that have plagued us for years. And as we look more broadly at our world is constantly under siege. Every second, we're under attack. Every conflict zone is underlaid with a digital war zone as well. Cyber criminals, nation states, everybody across every position in the globe is gunning to the underbelly of our digital infrastructure. Espionage, sabotage, misinformation, disinformation, the entire concept of truth is being eroded by adversaries exploiting our infrastructure, in many ways exploiting our minds, manipulating the information that we consume to create a different reality. And in that cyberspace, in that digital realm, there are no guardrails and there is no watchdog. Anything can be manipulated, fabricated. How dangerous do you think that is when every new bit of information that we consume that floats in the airwaves can change markets, can topple them? Obviously, this is not a safe environment for us to operate. In our IT world, where we all spend the most of our time, every new product, every service, every new piece of data that we onboard, that we introduce, actually serve as an expansion of that same attack surface. Sometimes as a new entry point, oftentimes as an exit point. Our infrastructure is incredibly, incredibly brittle. Deploying a new security product oftentimes doesn't really solve that. The software industry has long held many, many fundamental problems. The first one, the prime one, security is always, with no exception, an afterthought. But that's not the only thing. Speed over quality, deadlines over safety, revenue over stability. Again, what we have been doing has not solved, has not improved our infrastructure, and we're now onboarding an incredibly powerful technology to those and on those same foundations in the form of AI. Our data is everywhere. We don't even know where it is. We have no idea who's accessing it. We're trying to wrangle all of our security data into one place. That's going to prove futile. And that only means that we're outpaced by threats, by issues, by vulnerabilities. Global threats are intensifying in both speed and sophistication. Vectors of attacks, everything, by the way, exploits, still reign supreme. It's been I think, a couple of decades now that all we hear about are exploits and more exploits and more exploits. And by the way, if you have an exploit, it means that you had a vulnerability. But exploits are not the only vector of attack. What about ransomware, malware attacks, malware-less attacks, phishing, deep fakes, backdoors? I can keep on going, but you get the idea. Every single piece of information, every bit of our infrastructure is a fertile ground for attackers to exploit. And we're rushing to deploy more. We've onboarded AI. Now we got MCP. Man, that's an incredible technology. It gives the keys to the kingdom directly to the attackers to abuse that powerful tool that we just put inside of our infrastructure. AI poisoning, AI exfiltration, AI takeover, robo-hacking. Robots are just more endpoints in our world. So there's always going to be something new, another form, another vector, another thing to be secured. But we have still not dealt with our fundamental issues. And when that fragility is exposed by adversaries, it really turns out that our hyper-connected world, our digital reality, is not such a blessing. It's definitely not in cyberspace. It's actually vulnerability amplified. You see the headlines, you see the threats, you see the hacks, you see the attacks. We, as consumers, as humans, are all impacted by these cyber breaches. Not the enterprises that suffered them, us. 2024 was, in my view, the worst year for cybersecurity ever in history. All of our personal healthcare data is in the hands of adversaries. All of our genome data is in the hands of adversaries. All of our call logs, all of our location data. This is a frightening reality, yet somehow we've grown numb to it. We read about the breaches, they linger for a couple of days, we move on to the next one. Business as usual. But business as usual is not enough to keep the world safe. And we are all responsible. As an industry, we have to evolve. We have to take responsibility. We have to focus on what really matters rather than the hype. Vendors, startups, investors, analysts, everybody's making huge claims. Let's strip down these claims. Let's focus on what's real. There are no magic solutions. There's only magic promises. Something with little proof of delivery is just not going to stop the next attack. And these so-called platform strategies, leaving you sometimes with new holes, in some cases, self-introduced. You can see some of these vendors on this slide that introduced the most vulnerabilities in the past couple of years. The most globally exploited, the most frequently exploited in 2024. The one with the most vulnerabilities in the security space. That's what has to change. Our ability to onboard safe technologies is hinging on us making infrastructure more resilient. And this really calls for a change. This is on us. Every individual, every institution, we have to dismantle this myth we have around cybersecurity. Accountability is not optional. It's our lifeline. Right now, it's falling to the jaws of complacency or conformity. You choose the one. But we have a mandate to rebuild, to reshape, to protect, and to reclaim our future. We can imagine a different one, where we break away from this mold. It's time for us to move to the age of humans plus AI. Not think about it as a competing technology, but as something that will amplify us. And really, in so many ways, our survival depends on it. The irreplaceable intuition and ingenuity of humans, plus the relentless scale, precision, and speed of AI. These are the capabilities that we need to bring to bear through every layer of security, and security operations will then be completely reshaped. Humans, faster, smarter, more effective than before. Think about the human brain amplified and extended. In the age of cybersecurity AI, human operators will shift. Our role will change. From hands-on defenders that need to run after every incident and into supervisors of the system. At SentinelOne, this is our story. This is our history. This is what we've been building. This is where we came from. We started with AI. We built with it before it was cool, before anybody cared. We ushered real-time security, autonomous protection, when people thought it was complete crazy idea, but lo and behold, the show floor today is filled with autonomous security capabilities or claims of such. And these are not just armies of analysts or agents or bots. It's really an entire AI security system that we're envisioning. Endpoint, cloud, data, your entire network protected in the most autonomous, automatic way. It's a novel architecture. It's a new meta layer where you can apply security. Let me try and show you. Today's networks are fragmented, disparate, and disconnected. Each part operates on its own, unaware of the bigger picture. The amount of data, devices, applications, services, users, human or not, is growing. And the way it all connects is becoming exponentially more complicated. Years and decades of more and more technologies added, never integrated, with security always as an afterthought. Somewhere in this universe of information is the critical insight, the exploitable risk, or an adversary lurking. Finding it in time is the key. How do we simplify it? How do we change this? How do we do things faster and in real time? Allow me to introduce the future. One open AI cybersecurity platform to bring together all security products, controls, gateways, a platform that discovers and connects all data to allow for super intelligence to see, monitor, reason, and respond in real time. Employing multiple models, orchestrating agentic capabilities to detect and resolve issues across all connected vectors. It's deep security reasoning, built on a decade of the most advanced security research, data, and technology delivered at machine speed and with infinite scale. AI that can see and solve security events, misconfigurations, and vulnerabilities, ensuring compliance and dynamically onboarding relevant sources through discovery, automatically uncovering, mapping, and fortifying environments wherever the data resides. Live data is the key. This is when AI stops being reactive and starts being proactive. This is where our role changes. AI precision with human supervision. This is autonomous cybersecurity. Thank you. This is how we solve cybersecurity. This is how we break away from the mold. This is how we stop thinking in silos. This is where we're able to focus on what's important, on the telemetry, on the events that feed into a defense mechanism that evolves, adapts, that uses reinforcement learning to move faster than what we can drive it. This is how cybersecurity also becomes more affordable and more accessible for everyone to enjoy the same level of protection. And really, it starts and ends with us, us in the room, us online, us in the industry. The world depends on all of us to get this right. We are responsible for what happens next. We need to find ways to come together to solve these problems. We need to collaborate better, and we need to partner deeply. We can't do checkbox security anymore. Let's stop with that. It didn't work, and it's not going to work. So for what comes next in our world, ignite your fighting spirit. Stay true to your principles. Do what's right, and keep moving forward with an unrelenting fire. You have the power. You are the change. Thank you.